Hey guys, I'm Misha from the Global Expats, and welcome to this video on gift ideas for her. These gifts are great for the holidays or for any occasion year round. I've linked everything I talk about in the description below, so definitely check it out. So kicking off my top 8 gift ideas for her is a music box. This gift is unique and thoughtful, and I know she'll absolutely love it. The one I've linked here plays You Are My Sunshine, and if you click on the link, you actually see that you have a few different choices for what you want the wooden engraving to say. So, this is perfect if you want something a little outside the box. With the majority of people working from home these days and potentially into the near future, my next gift idea makes life a lot tastier. That's why I'm suggesting the Nespresso machine or a Keurig. It gives you delicious cups of coffee that taste like you went to an amazing cafe, but right in the comfort of your own home. My next gift idea is an Instax Polaroid camera. These things are so fun and so cute. And I know nowadays everyone's snapping pictures on their smartphones. I personally have upwards of 13,000 photos on my phone that I never get around to printing. But with the Polaroid, we just snap some fun memories and I have them all over our house. I have some in fridge magnets here that are fun to look at. I have some in like a glitter, little waterfall thing that's really fun. So these are a great way to capture memories for her and display them all over. With all of us not being able to go out and have fun like we usually do, why not bring the party to your house? Karaoke's coming back, so that's why my next gift suggestion is this awesome karaoke machine. Whether you're just hanging out at home wanting to sing a tune or have a couple friends over, this will really liven up the party and kind of make you feel like you're out at a bar again. So pretty much all the gifts I'm talking about here can be found on Amazon, but there's one where I want to shed light on a different website called Society 6 that have a great variety of different gifts for her. This one here is a rosé throw pillow. So if she likes rosé, if she likes champagne, you can get a print like that on these cushions, maybe get her a few cushions that kind of spice up the decor in the house a bit. If you just want to add a splash of something to a gift you already have for her, I suggest this amazing wine glass that fits a whole bottle because she won't have to get up and keep refilling her glass. She'll just chill on the couch. I'm also suggesting a twofer with this, these socks that say, if you can read this, bring me wine. So when she's lying on the couch and her feet are crossed, you will see the sun. But because she has the giant wine glass, you won't need to refill it. Oh! My next gift idea is a cinema light box. These are really fun and cool because you can write different messages on them. So if you want to brighten up her day or write something silly, you can change it up to say whatever you want. Since most women have a lot of necklaces and earrings and rings and bracelets, my next gift suggestion is a jewelry dish. This will help her keep all her jewelry organized and in one place. Plus, it looks cute on the dresser. Okay guys, so that's it for this video on gift ideas for her. Be sure to click the subscribe button and check out the description box down below for all the links to everything I talked about. Plus, if you want more gift ideas, I've linked a playlist there as well. So be sure to check that out. See you guys in the next video.